Jackson, and Billy will tell you all about it.
Hanukkah, the Jewish holiday that celebrates the birth of the Lord 2,000 years ago. Candles are lit in the menorah. Candles are lit in the menorah. A candelabra is a candle at a lower level. A night candle at a higher level is used to light the other. One candle is lit on the first night of Hanukkah, and every night another candle is lit. This celebration reminds the Jewish people that God is with them.
And joys are heard before the throne of the king.
Thank you.
and their holiday is Las Posadas, which about a month or two ago, none of us knew anything about, so we got to learn together. Here are some friends, it's Brooke, Micah, and Nathaniel to tell you about it.
Las Posadas is a nine-day celebration that started in Spain and now celebrated mainly in Mexico and Guatemala and parts of southwestern United States, beginning December 16th and ending December 24th on evenings about 8 or 10 p.m.
Las Posadas translates in English as the end of the lodgings and symbolizes the Bible down in Mary and Joseph as they search for shelter in Bethlehem before the birth of Jesus.
The celebration lasts for 9 days from December 16th to Christmas Eve. There's always a candlelight parade of children and their parents reenacting Mary and Joseph's journey through Bethlehem.
Thank you.
the fifth grade and they have worked extra hard for you. Their piece is about Chinese New Year, which my friend Chris and Candace and Aiden will tell you a little bit about.
The Chinese New Year is the most important celebration on the Chinese calendar. Because it is a lunar celebration, it is celebrated at different times each year. This year, it will be celebrated on February 19th.
Legend has it in ancient times, Buddha asked all the angels to meet him on Chinese New Year. 12 came, and Buddha named a year after each one. He announced that the people born in that animal's year would have some of that animal's personality.
Chinese New Year is a time of family reunion, and at Chinese New Year, people wear red clothes, decorated with palms on red paper, and give children lucky money and red envelopes.
Thank you.
from 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock. Not only do we work on musicianship and singing voices and how to work as a team, but it makes you friends and you get experience in music all around the globe. For instance, this semester we worked on music from Germany, music from Africa, Jerusalem, as well as America. So sit back and enjoy as the Bridgeport Chorus sings a little song for you. The first one is called We Gather Here Together. It's a tradition for me and will soon become a tradition for Bridgeport.
Oh,
The next song is one of our favorites. It's from Jerusalem, and it's in Hebrew, and it's a song that has words that mean absolutely nothing. They're just words that you kind of sing like saying, la, 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 we call them vocables, and it's called Haida.
Thank you.
very much, parents and guests, for attending our Bridgeport Elementary Intermediate Program. Please, if you like what you saw and want to hear it again, we have a program at 6 o'clock tonight, same time, same channel, same place. But the doors open at 5:30. Thank you very much. Kindergarten teacher,